Yes, believe it or not, there are enough states to make a part two. Kinda scary if you think about it. What is up, people, and welcome back to Top 10 Worst States in America, Part 2. As always, we will go from best to worst, and I will tell you everything from education to poverty in each state. After researching these states, I have found some shocking facts, including a state that you will see at the end that still has no laws against bestiality. Another state where it is illegal to whisper in someone's ear when hunting, and many more bizarre findings. And yes, I had the same reaction when I found out bestiality is still legal in the US. It's just unbelievable, to say the least. Make sure to watch part one if you're interested. But anyways, with that out of the way, let's dive into it. Number 10, Arizona. Shocked to see Arizona on this list? Well, hey, good thing the Grand Canyon state is on number 10. Arizona is located in the southwestern United States. The state has a grand population of 7.55 million people and is known for its beautiful desert landscape, cool rock formations, and of course, the Grand Canyon. Arizona ranks 43rd out of the states in terms of crime rate. It is 6% above the national average when it comes to poverty, ranks 34th in education, and if that wasn't enough, don't forget Arizona is a literal oven. Seriously, when I visited 2 years ago, I was walking outdoors and made the fatal mistake of wearing no sunscreen. And let's just say the pain after was unbearable, and I learned my lesson. When it comes to weather here, it averages mid-70s or higher. The coldest it will ever get here is around 70 straight, so yeah, it's not exactly your average walk in the park day. Insects here are also a problem, and on top of that, Arizona ranks 6th place in states with worst drivers. So if I were you, stay for the Grand Canyon, and that's it. Number 9, Illinois. Illinois, the land of Lincoln. Located in the Midwestern region of the United States, Illinois has a total population of a whopping 12 million people. The state is most famous for being an agricultural state, and who can forget the city of Chicago, Navy Pier, and Lake Michigan? Illinois' crime rate ranks in 28th place, 24th place in poverty, and 29th in terms of education. If you are moving to Chicago, keep in mind that winters here are extremely cold. Chicago's crime rate is 2 times as much as the entire state, and basically your go-to places for fun will be the city in the day, of course, and the state parks. Number 8, Nevada. Nevada is located in the western part of the United States and currently has a population of 3.2 million people. Now, this state is known for Las Vegas, casinos, beautiful natural scenery, and the mysterious Area 51 base. Violent crime rates here are 9% above the national average, growing a steady 1% each year. In terms of poverty, Nevada is actually under the national average by 12%, but let's just say Las Vegas is a different story. Number 7, Texas. Located in the south-central region of the United States with a population of an astonishing 29.8 million people, the giant state known as Texas is known for its delicious southern food, awesome weather, and its breathtaking natural scenery. But if your plans are to move here, hold your horses, because Texas has a high crime rate, with it being 17% above the national average. The education here is average, but on the other hand, the poverty is 14% above the national average as well. My advice? Just stay for those delicious barbecue ribs. Number 6, Ohio. Ohio, or also known as the Buckeye State, is located in the east-north-central region of the United States. Ohio has a population of 11.75 million people and is ranked in 36th place when it comes to crime rate. The poverty here is also not too good, coming in at 32nd place, and education and the public school system overall ranked in at 32nd place. So indeed, quite the potato state. But don't get me wrong, the potatoes here are to die for, especially with Polish sausage. Number 5, Pennsylvania. Being one of the original 13 colonies, Pennsylvania is located in the northeastern United States and has a population of 12.78 million people. The state is known for being, like I said, one of the original 13 colonies, having the Liberty Bell, and being the chocolate capital of America. In terms of crime rate, it actually isn't that bad, ranking in 19th place. Poverty levels here are average, but education is somewhat bad, ranking in at 22nd place. Number 4, South Carolina. Located in the southeastern region of the US and having a population of 5.27 million people, South Carolina is pretty much known for growing a lot of peaches, its beaches, and historical districts. South Carolina's crime rate is at 6.14. South Carolina's crime rate is at 6.14% and is 2% above the national average. When it comes to poverty, 16.6%, and is also 2% above the national average, and education falls at 43rd ranked. Number 3, Oklahoma. Finally, we are at the top threes. Oklahoma is located in the south central region of the United States and has a population of 3.98 million people. Oklahoma is known for being hit the most with tornadoes. Seriously, this is a reason. They are the pins and the tornadoes are the bowling balls. Crime rate is 6% more than the national average. Poverty is at 15.8%, which is 3% higher than the national average. And education is also not looking good, ranking in at 45th place. Number 2, Alaska. Located in the western part of the United States, right above Canada, Alaska has a population of only 730,359. Alaska is pretty much known for its diverse wildlife. Animals like salmon, moose, bears, bison, and even humpback whales and killer whales call Alaska home. Crime rate here in Alaska is amongst one of the highest in the nation at a 79%. Poverty levels in Alaska are at 10.2%, so just the average rate, and education is 48th. What are the animals the ones teaching? One of the worst, for sure. Number 1, West Virginia. Finally, the long-awaited number 1, West Virginia. West Virginia is located in the South Atlantic region in the US. As of now, the total population is 1.8 million. So what is West Virginia known for? Well, other than the song, West Virginia is actually known for its natural scenery and Civil War history. And let's not forget, this state is also one of the original 13 colonies. Now, the stats you have been waiting for. The crime rate in West Virginia is actually not that bad. It is ranked 15th place. But on the other hand, the poverty rate is on one of the nation's highest, with West Virginia having 14.9% poverty rate, which makes it 5% above the national average. And in terms of education, coming in at 47th place. So yeah, not your ideal destination. As always, thanks for watching, and see you next time.